My name is Nelly. I'm 8 years old. My topic is few lines about Hajj. Let's get started. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. The Hajj is an Islamic pilgrimage to Mecca and the largest gathering to Muslim people in the world every year. It is one for five pillars of Islam. Everyone tawafs seven times around Kaaba. In Arafat, Haji listen to Khutbah of Hajj. Next, Haji throw stones one each of Jumrat for 11, 12, 13 for Jul Hajjah. People wear ihram during Hajj. The ihram is meant to show equality of pilgrims is from
front
of God. There is no difference between a prince and a pauper. Thank you. Have a nice day. Jazakallahu khair.